Hi, everybody. Welcome back. My name is Mr. Campbell from MrCampbellRocks.com. This is a tutorial for parents and students on how to edit submitted work in Google Classroom. So let's jump right into it. So most of the time when you log in, you're going to be at Google.com. If you're logged into your student account, you're going to have all of this information here in your little waffle. So we're going to click on Classroom. It's going to take us to where we see all of our classes. Again, this is detailed in navigation if you want to go back and watch that tutorial. But we're going to go to this class. Then we're going to go to classwork. And we're going to click on whatever assignment or classwork you want to edit. So why would you want to edit? Let's talk about that. First, maybe your teacher has sent it back to you and said, hey, I need a few more details, or I need you to edit this, or I need you to add this, or I need it. It doesn't quite meet the rubric that I gave you guys. Or it's, you know, I need you to double check the spelling and different things like that. Or you've realized, you know what, I didn't submit all the work after you went through the instructions. This happens occasionally, right? And you want to go back in and edit the work. So let's go back in. We're going to click on literature and ideas. And if you remember this from our previous video, what we have is it brings up the assignment here, right? It says that it's due today. Now, again, if I want to click on due today, right? This is where the page that I'm looking at says your work right here. I want to unsubmit that. And it's going to ask you, are you sure you want to unsubmit? Yep, I do, because I want to edit it. So when you unsubmit it, what it's going to do is it's going to change this that you can still turn this in. So then as a student or as a parent monitoring the student or a grandparent or guardian or whoever, I can go back in and watch my child make those corrections or put in those annotations or whatever they need to do. And you'll notice now, again, where we were before, I can actually return that in again. We'll come back to our assignments and then it'll double check. Are you sure you want to turn it in? Yep, I want to turn it in. And so once you'll see up here, once we've turned it in, we want to not unsubmit, but that's where we would go here. Let's go back to the other assignment here. So we're going to go back here, my annotations. You'll see that it's turned in. So let's go back to the other assignment. Well, it was pre-writing. So here's the assignment. It says that it's turned in. Well, maybe I only did two comments in the comment section. So I want to unsubmit that. And again, it'll say that it's assigned. And I want to add or create. So I want to add another comment. Or I really like somebody else's comment and I want to do that. And we'll talk about communication in Google Classroom in the next video. But then I can click on mark is done. Well, I didn't attach anything, but again, the assignment wasn't to attach anything. It was just to make some comments in this kind of in-class forum. So we're going to mark as done. Again, this was a quick tutorial on show you how to edit submitted work in Google Classroom, which is part of a playlist called Parents Guide to Google Classroom on my YouTube channel. Again, if this was helpful, if you learned something, if this brought value to you, I would love if you'd subscribe, hit the like button, share it with other parents or families or people in your community.